must have come down here.
Lay him out, 50.
What did that fucking say? Fuck with me, stop doing it, bitch. Tell your friend.
Thank you.
make it a little long, real quick.
Yeah. Your hand getting tired?
Check out this view.
Huh? Just like a movie.
So what you got?
Huh?
Has guns, rifles, assault weapons, rocket launchers, whatever you want. But understand this. I don't normally work with Americans.
Fuck you mean you don't usually work with Americans?
Whenever you need weapons.
What that mean? I'm making a movie, the cartoon movie.
Alright. We'll be in touch.
You are new here, so let me give you one piece of advice. Trust no one.
We're gonna watch it when we get done, yeah.
Yeah. I've got what I need.
I'm TV.
I'm at the Lotus Strip Club, half a mile south of the park. It's owned by a man named Yavin. You can trust him.
I think you want to.
It's that chair with Claude on the boss right there, middle of the world.
So how do you find this friend of yours?
As Idiota likes to say, you can find him in the club.
Oh, that's real nice. Where the fuck is he?
So you can get there via the second floor of the Arsha courtyard. Take the upper exit.
And then you can see it happen with the rock. Well, I'll turn the fuck your gun. The LSD happen. Smoking that pip. Sipping that yak. Talking that shit.
Yeah, let's get some round C4 in America.
Cash the fuck show, you know. Yeah, moving on up. Yeah, we get the dope show. We moving on up.
Look out, it's gonna blow.
Fuck you.
Yeah. Holy shit, lay low.
Yeah.
Over here, 50. Maybe we can get out down here.
No thanks to that piece of shit Airwalk, though. You think of my girl, go on. She's simple. Fuck the music. I'ma let it go. You don't think it was time for a back down. Fire back. Match your head, your back, your ass crack, your gut sinking. What the fuck, and why you nearly got us killed in that shithole?
What? No. Are you up?
You better, Emma. When I find you, you can owe me big time. Now you better deliver the goods. Where's the strip club at?
Rustic Market Square. Head north, and you should start seeing signs for it.
Okay, let's go. Bring the beat for your hand.
You see how you play? That's how you play.
Check out all this shine, Pippi.
I'm gonna need some hardware soon. Raul don't strike me as the kind of guy to pass this shit up. Let's take it off.
Talk to Don. I'm gonna talk to Don.
See if I can get some tools. I'm a rider for real. I keep my hands on
the steel. Where's
one? You know one of you need.
Shit, better get him.
What these fools ever learn?
Holy shit, lay low! Take the stairs, get the higher ground on these fools!
Oh shit! That strip club, then you stop and put on YouTube. Oh, put on YouTube. Let me see you too.
Thank you.
I gotta get through that door. Partner here. Fuck. Oh, shit. Oh. Cover me, nigga. Cover me. Send new cartoons.
Maybe send them over for private parties. Things got out of hand. And then he cut up my favorite girl.
I made out my game.
Cut her up as he fucked her. A fucking barbarian. All I've thought about is getting revenge. But it's impossible. No one can touch him.
I can. Tell me where he is.
He's holed up inside a mall that serves as a kind of heroin distribution center. But it's surrounded by security. What you want is impossible.
Nothing's impossible. You still see this man, Bulls?
Next shipment is today.
Good. He's gonna get an extra special delivery with that liquor.
You don't know me,
safety, it's vital you stay with the convoy. Kaval's territory is surrounded by checkpoints. If you want to slip in undetected, this convoy is the way to do it.
So this convoy is headed straight for Kamal?
Yeah, that's what he said.
Ambush!
Shit, they blocked the road. This just keeps getting better. Anwar, we're cut off. The convoy's been attacked.
But who? Why would they?
Anwar!
I don't know who these people are, but they better hope Kamal doesn't find them.
Step on it! Oh, the convoy's getting away! Shady fuckers!
Who the fuck are they?
It's me!
Are they Kamal's men?
Why would Kamal attack his own convoy?
Alright, you stop.
So who?